Bring back my All-Stars.
When I walked into All-Stars, who did I think my biggest competitor was? Well, probably me. I'm the only big girl.
Myself, plain and simple.
My biggest competitor this time around was me, because I was fighting, not fighting people. And, you know, fighting that inner pageant girl and just having fun and letting loose, and that's hard sometimes.
Beyond myself, I get in my head a lot. So it's like, bitch, shake it off. Shake it off and shake it up. It's like when you take your wig out, you know, you're shaking, going, you shake it like this. I had to shake myself a few times.
Low key, like, I want to say my biggest competitor is myself because I don't drink enough Gatorade. But really, when I walked into the room, I seen Alaska, and she's just kind of a, not only a beautiful person, but she's kind of like the definition of what a drag queen really is. You go into the encyclopedia, and like you flip through the pages and you look up drag queen, and it's Alaska with her tiny little waist and her big bubble butt and her extravagant self. She's just kind of everything. So she's definitely a huge competitor in this competition.
Definitely Alaska, because out of all the girls, she's probably the most like well-rounded, and she just is so educated, and she knows her pop culture, and she's creative, and I'm gonna have to break her legs. No, love taps.
I'm scared of these season 7 girls because they were the most current, they're the most like in people's minds, and so yeah, I'm scared of Katya, I'm scared of Ginger, I'm scared.
Katya. You never know what Katya's gonna do. I'm very weary of that Katya girl.
Gina Davis. I'm in a league of my own. You know, Madonna is not a great actress, she did fine in a league of their own. Rosie O'Donnell did a good job too, but the point is, I'm in a competition with myself.
I think coming into this race, my biggest competition is Alyssa Edwards. She's got a big personality, and she's just got kind of everything that the judges are looking for, so I'm keeping an eye on her.
Girl, I am gagging.
Hey, squirrel friend. When one video ends, just open up another one. It's called binge viewing. Go ahead. I support you.